Miz now with a big right hand, and Corey, we've seen a much more aggressive Miz in recent weeks. His first appearance on Raw last week, an attack of Shane McMahon.
Listen, Shane McMahon, the best in the world, brought the best out of the Miz. You can't deny that. Look at this, rapid fire. It kicks in the corner to Baron Corbin.
Double knees from Miz to McIntyre on the other side. Same thing to Corbin now. Big clothesline to McIntyre. Miz gonna launch himself off the top rope. Down go Corbin and McIntyre.
He said you can't teach an old dog new tricks.
Old dog?
Experience-wise, wasn't speaking literally.
Miz, a former WWE champion and 8-time Intercontinental champion. Won the Money in the Bank. Look at Miz.
Well, you guys haven't been on SmackDown, but they call these the world-famous It Kicks, made famous by The Miz, perfected by The Miz, being experienced by Baron Corbin and McIntyre.
Oh! Oh!
And McIntyre with a Glasgow Kiss headbutt.
Uh-oh, McIntyre looking for the Future Shock DDT.
Miz went right to the knee. Face first with a DDT of his own. Miz to advance to face Styles later on tonight in a near fall.
Here comes Corbin once again.
Baron Corbin. Wait for end of days. Miz with another DDT. Cover by the Miz. Is it enough to advance? And a kick out by Corbin. What a match.
Why aren't you singing the praises, Cole, of the will of Baron Corbin?
Come on, look at what Miz just went through. That was insane. Baron Corbin, who?
I'm not denying that Miz has been impressive, but you guys are so excited about the A-lister for just hanging in there. Baron Corbin's hanging in there. Drew McIntyre's hanging in there.
Well, there's no doubt that Miz was the underdog coming into this match. You have to agree with that point, Corey.
I would agree with that point, but Miz hasn't emerged victorious yet, so most of the world, the betting odds could be right.
This could be it right here.
Looking for the skull-crushing finale. Corbin sent over the top rope. McIntyre.
Claymore! Good night.
Corbin!
Oh!
Gonna steal one here off the Claymore!
He did it!
The win.
He did it!
Here is your winner, Baron Corbin!
Well, listen, Drew McIntyre delivered the Claymore kick, which took out the Miz, and Corbin just happened to capitalize.
Corbin seemed to just be sticking around, seeing when he could get that cover at any moment during this match, and it paid off big time.
Let me ask both of you clowns a question. Who's headed to the main event to face AJ Styles with a Universal title opportunity on the line?
Baron Corbin.
Thank you very much.